Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome you all once again to yet another episode. I pray every one of us is in good shape of health and faith. Today, inshallah, in this session, we are going to look at another poem. But in this session, the poem is going to be a free verse poem. What I'm doing is I'm trying to get us well acquainted with the various kinds of literature Arabs have. We've seen a lot of stories in Al-Qira'at al-Rashida, and then we've seen a couple of poems in there in Al-Qira'at al-Rashida, where I said those poems are mitted poems, where you have the sadr, the ajz, and then you have all these sirah, misrah, and then misrah here and there. That is, you have the poem is written in some specific meters and some specific lines. It has to follow some rhyme line. Those poems are called mitted poems. That is, they are mawzoon. The abiyat are mawzoon. They are mitted. So you write on some particular meter. And then also we have poems, some kind of poems that we call ash-shi'r al-hur. That is free verse poem. Those poems, they come like stories, like spoken word. You do them like the way we do English spoken word. So you just flow a particular story. You just flow it. Just that you give it some rhymes to make it have that kind of beat in the background. Okay. The poem you are going to look at was written by an Iraqi poet known as Ahmed Matar. Ahmed Matar is known to be a revolutionist. We can read more on him on the internet. Ahmed Matar is known to be a revolutionist. He writes about leaders and how oppressive they are, and they don't allow for freedom of speech and all that. So he puts his meaning in some hidden cases. He camouflages it. But though it's not so hidden, when you read it, you realize what he's talking about. But just so to flee from attack, he put the meaning in somewhat kind of hiding it. Okay. So we are going to look at that poem today. And again, we are going to get vocabularies and we are going to see how Arabs write. And what we are doing is that at the end of the day, you should be able to write something. You should be able to express yourself. You should be able to have a direct relationship with the language. You shouldn't have so much difficulty relating with a text when you see it. So you try to go all around. Okay, so what I will do is, in this case, in the previous lesson, I finished before reciting the poem. But in this case, I'm going to recite the poem, and then after, we are going to go with the explanation so that we all flow together. Okay, so the poem we have before us is in this same vein. I'm going to be casting my eye there. Okay, the poem we have before us starts like this. زار الرئيس المؤتمن بعض ولايات الوطن وهينا زار حينا وحين زار حينا قال لنا هاتوا شقاواكم بصدق في العلن ولا تخافوا أحدا فقد مضى ذاك الزمن فقال صاحبي حسن يا سيدي أين الرغيف واللبن أين الرغيف واللبن وأين تأمين السكن وأين توفير المهن وأين من يوفر الدواء للفقير دون ما سمن يا سيدي لم نر من ذلك شيئا أبدا قال الرئيس في الحزن أحرق ربي جسدي أكل هذا حاصل في بلدي شكرا على صدقك في تنبيهنا يا ولدي سوف ترى الخير غدا وبعد عام زارنا ومرة ثانية قال لنا هاتوا شقاواكم بصدق في العلن ولا تخافوا أحدا فقد مضى ذاك الزمن لم يشتكي الناس فقمت معلنا أين الرغيف واللبن وأين تأمين السكن وأين توفير المهن وأين من يوفر الدواء للفقير دون ما ثمن معذرة يا سيدي وأين صاحبي حسن some text have وأين صديقي حسن. Okay, so this is how it goes. Now, What is Ahmed Matar saying? I really like this poem so much. Whenever somebody is able to play around meaning this way, it makes the whole text very interesting. Ahmed Matar says, he starts by saying, زار الرئيس المؤتمن بعض ولايات الوطن. زار, to visit, الرئيس, the president. And he says, الرئيس المؤتمن, that is the trusted, من اؤتمن, somebody who is trusted, that is what we call المؤتمن. So he says, زار الرئيس المؤتمن, the trusted president visited بعض ولايات الوطن, some of the states of the country. Like Nigeria, we have states. In America, we have this state and that state. So the president, the trusted president, visited some of these states. Wilayat, when we say wilaya, state, wilayat, states. Okay. So he said, this trusted president visited some of the state, but the wilayat al-watan, of the nation. When he visited, what happened? Then he said, وَحِينَ زَارَ حَيَّنَا, حَي is area, or community, or city. So he says, وَحِينَ زَارَ, and when he visited حَيَّنَا, our area, or our community, قَالَ لَنَا, he said to us, هَاتُ شَكَاوَاكُمْ, هَاتُ, bring, شَكَاوَاكُمْ, your complaints, بِصِدْكٍ فِي الْعَلَنِ, with sincerity in your statement. Al-alan is your announcement, your words of publication. What you are going to say, bring it bisidik, with truth. So be sincere in what you are going to say. And then he says, wala takhafu ahada, and do not fear anybody. Wala takhafu ahada, and do not fear anyone. Faqad mada zaka zaman, for surely mada zaka zaman, that era has passed. The era where you speak and you are scared has passed. Because this particular Ra'is is mu'taman, is trusted. So it's like you've gotten a new hope. And he's telling you, bring your complaints with sincerity. Feel free. Don't be scared. Because the time of fear is past and all that. So speak freely. Okay. So what happened after he said that? فَقَالَ صَاحِبِي حَسَن. So the one writing is saying that, فَقَالَ صَاحِبِي. Sahib is sadiq, friend. So my friend Hassan said, فَقَالَ صَاحِبِي حَسَن, my friend Hassan said, يَا سَيِّدِي, oh sir, oh my master, oh sir, it goes that way too. يَا سَيِّدِي, أَيْنَ الرَّغِيفُ وَاللَّبَن, where is the bread and the milk? وَأَيْنَ تَأْمِينُ السَّكَن, and where is the residential insurance? Where is the residential insurance? Or where is the provision of residence? Or ensuring everybody has somewhere to stay? وَأَيْنَ تَوْفِيرُ الْمِهَن, and where is the provision of jobs? تَوْفِير, provision. تَأْمِين, insurance. And then تَوْفِير, provision. Al-mihan, plural of mihna, occupation. وَأَيْنَ تَوْفِيرُ الْمِهَنِ, and where is the provision of jobs or occupations? Okay, and he says again, وَأَيْنَ مَنْ يُوَفِّرُ الدَّوَاءَ, and where is the one to provide medicine? يُوَفِّرُ الدَّوَاءَ, to provide medicine. لِلْفَقِيرِ, to the poor. Who is the one to provide medicine for the poor? دُونَ مَا ثَمَنْ, some also say دُونَ ثَمَنْ. So دُونَ مَا ثَمَنْ, without a price. Where is the one to give the poor medicine without a price? Now, all this that Hassan is saying, all this that Hassan is saying with all sincerity to the trusted president, they are campaign promises. When I come, I'll give you, you get food, you get loaf of bread, milk. When I come, you get resident insurance, you get somewhere to stay. When I come, you get Tawfirul Mihan, you get jobs, occupation. When I come, you get health insurance. The poor will go to the hospital, we give them drugs without any price and all that. So Hassan is seeing that this is not happening, and he's asking, He's asking, that is his complaints, as the president has said, Hatu shakawakum, bring your complaints. Bisidikin fil alan, wala takhafu ahada. Bring your complaints with all sincerity and do not fear anybody. So Hassan is being all out and saying his complaints. So Hassan says, Ya Sayyidi, O Master, or O my Master, or O Sir, Lam nara min dhalika shay'an abada. Lam nara, we've not seen min dhalika shay'an, anything among these things that I'm asking you. Lam nara min dhalika shay'an, we've not seen anything among these, abadan, ever. We've never seen anything among these. فَقَالَ الرَّئِيسُ فِي هَزَن. قَالَ الرَّئِيسُ, the president said, فِي هَزَن, feeling bad. He said it, he said, whilst feeling so sad. أَحْرَقَ رَبِّي جَسَدِي, may my Lord burn my body. So it is said, when you feel disappointed, you feel so bad, you fall short in some responsibility, not really meaning God should burn your body, but it shows the extent of your sadness and your disappointment. So the president says, أَحْرَقَ رَبِّي جَسَدِي, may my Lord burn up my body. أَكُلُّ هَذَا حَاشِلٌ فِي بَلَدِي, are all these occurring in my country? That is, people do not have food, people do not have residence insurance, people do not have health insurance and all that. Is this all going, are all these going on in my country? You see the way they speak, the politician spirit, he speaks as if, oh, I didn't know about this. So he's asking, are all this happening here? Feeling so surprised and saying it in a sad mood. Then he says, the president says, Shukran ala sidikika fi tanbihina, thank you for your sincerity, fi tanbihina, in notifying us, in alerting us. Ya waladi, oh my son, shukran ala sidikika fi tanbihina, ya waladi, thank you for your sincerity in alerting us, oh my son. Sawfa tara al khayra gadan, you will see goodness tomorrow. That is, you will see something better tomorrow. Wa ba'da amin zarana. Wa ba'da amin zarana. So he went, and after a year, wa ba'da amin, after a year, zarana, he visited us. Wa qala lana, and is, look at it, wa ba'da amin zarana, wa ba'da amin zarana, wa marratan thaniyatan qala lana, and again, marratan thaniya, again, or a second time, qala lana, he said to us, hatu shakawakum bisidikin fil alan, bring your complaints with sincerity in your speech. The same thing he told them the last year when he came. He's saying the same lyrics. He says, hatu shakawakum bisidikin fil alan, wala takhafu ahada, فَقَدْ مَضَى ذَاكَ الزَّمَنِ. That is how politicians speak. So whenever he comes, the same thing. I will do that, speak, what do you need and all that. Speak sincerely, feel free. Nobody, there's freedom and all that. All the promises, they pour it out. The same lyrics. So after a year, when he came again, he poured the same lyrics. And what happened? لَمْ يَشْتَكِ النَّاسِ. Nobody complained. Nobody said anything. فَكُمْتُ مُعْلِنًا. Now, the writer himself says, فَكُمْتُ, and I stood up, مُعْلِنًا, announcing or saying, أي فَكُمْتُ قَائِلًا, so I stood up saying, أَيْنَ الرَّغِيفُ وَاللَّبَنْ وَأَيْنَ تَأْمِينُ السَّكَنْ وَأَيْنَ تَوْفِيرُ الْمِهَنْ وَأَيْنَ مَنْ يُوَفِّرُ الدَّوَاءَ لِلْفَقِيرِ دُونَ مَا ثَمَنْ مَعْذِرَةً يَا سَيِّدِي. Look at it. Hassan, when the president came and was bringing the same lyrics, this time around, not Hassan, but the writer himself stood up and brought the same lyrics as Hassan said last year when the president came. So he brought all those requests Hassan put before the president the previous visit, and then he asked, he added up, Ma'adhiratan ya Sayyidi, excuse me, sir, or sorry, sir. وَأَيْنَ صَدِيقِي حَسَنْ And where is my friend Hassan? The president came before. Let's say we are in 2021 now. The president came in 2020 and then asked everybody to bring their sincere complaints. No fears. The time of fear is past. The military regime and everything is past. So feel free. So everybody, so Hassan, the writer's friend who was called Hassan, stood up and asked the president, where is the Ta'min al-Sakan, Tawfir al-Mihan, Tawfir al-Dawal al-Fakir duna ma thaman. He requested for all these things. And the president went and came again. Apparently, all those things Hassan said and the president told him, Sawfa tara al-khayra gadan. You will see goodness tomorrow or next. None of it happened. So this time, the writer himself, when the president came and asked again, the writer himself stood up and poured out the same complaints as Hassan said last year. And he added up that, oh, sorry, sir, but where is my friend Hassan? Apparently, when Hassan complained in 2020, Hassan got missing. Hassan spoke, Hassan was, we just heard the president say, speak freely, so he spoke. But apparently, Hassan is missing. So now the writer, who happens to be Hassan's friend, is asking, plus all the requests Hassan gave, he is adding more. And where is my friend Hassan, who complained sincerely? Now this is the meaning the writer is trying to give to us. It's a very interesting poem and easy to memorize. You memorize, when you memorize a lot, you get the vocabularies and all that. So you just try to memorize it, because it, if it even has the Aina Radif or Leban repetition, you get to, it's easy to memorize. Okay, I hope the meaning has reached and the vocabularies, everything is clear. In case, now what you can do is that, I don't know, I will just attach a PDF copy of the poem so that in case there is any vocabulary in there, that is our focus, vocabularies and expressions. We don't really, we are not revolutionists in any sense. So our interest is with the vocabularies and the expressions in there. So when you have, now you have Ta'min al-Sakan, residential insurance, you have Tawfir al-Mihan, you have Tawfir, provision, you have Mihan, plural of Mihna, occupation. So you pick those words, that is our focus. We don't really have any relation, direct relation with Ahmed Mokhtar and what he's going through. Okay, so I hope we all enjoy this and inshallah you've learned some new vocabularies and expressions. Okay, so we still continue our other lessons, but then a little break, and now urge that we read over what we've done. The goal is not to read, to get more, to have done more, but the goal is to have a lot in here and be able to use a lot of what we learn. Okay, till we meet again in the next episode. See you, inshallah. Have a good time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.